Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. Would you mind coming over here?
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Hold a moment. What's this? A way out. Let us make haste. Oh, my heart. There can be no gladder tidings in all the world. Words shall ne'er suffice to express my gratitude, friend. None of this would have been possible if you had not gifted me this bow. You are my sister's savior. I am forever in your debt.
Etaler, le affermor Eldalia eralotte.
Finlenar.
Carilm ilmen arcael, silfa nambaue in nun calael alame, angadur sindi. Kemenindor canian irils aldecar. Fionar elwe arfarne nenwen sur orne? Etaler, le affermor Eldalia eralotte. Ondovana alvecil, etaler ne anler ailami. Lungtena peli telume, ane martir, tindume ingarina fa alme al carua? Nenwen mor aiwanon, artahir curir, mor fa erando amanda kil. Kiriando an maindor hiroth, artahir curir, morfa erando amanda kil. Vanalin hiror soron, sorne an fameltol, nullis amanda kil angadur femor. Casinque telpi nun finaler, lera ne fir heranon, anne artaher firnis.
Finlenar. Lungtena we fear nostu. My gratitude to you knows no bounds, friend. 'Twas your kindness that altered my plight as much as this bow. Not only are you my sister's savior, but mine as well. By the by, if you are as passionate about mastering the bow as I am, perhaps you might speak with my father. His experience ought be of benefit to you.
Kalael alame, karilm ilmen arkael. Aidalia anandor, nun lintan. Heror anne oia fermor, anendune faluntena? Palan hiar menran, lis fa arne fane. Arte har, lis manasvana, fui numen alecan. Elorato ala, nun mor arta her. Firnis an erumar isilrod eteler, lera aetena. Laicasar an ils findamunt in ciel, ne fanamo lis Kiriandio mor erlot. Iavstir lalastar, nun falesmir malananon? Anamor lis, Turculion echialis. Lungtena peli telme, ondvana alvekil, et lerne anler ailami.
Gratitude to you knows no bounds, friend. T'was your kindness that not only are you my spy the by.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? The cavern's depths lie ahead. Onward?
Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
No quarrel here.
You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up. These walls have become a familiar sight.
Where your overconfidence does not lead to incaution.
A tad too high, methinks. Leave this to me, Master. I'll see us through. Shall I assist? Speaking of which, is your pack not overburdensome? Oh, you carry so much. I worry for your poor spine. Thank you.
seem to have come through unscathed.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement. I've just remembered. There was another matter we were to attend to hereabouts. Was there not?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies.
You've given me much to think about.
What manner of treasures will I find today? I can scarce wait to find out.
Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed.
One could almost think this was done to vex us.
Do you bear a fondness for this place, Arisen? I can think of no other reason why we should visit it so often.
No experience is entirely without value, but 'tis difficult to summon the enthusiasm when it repeats over much.
I feared we might never escape that place.
No tale of adventure would be complete without a good cave.
I quite agree.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. One can see far to the distance from here.
I gladly cast aside my weapon and gaze about here. The arisen is permitted.
I quite agree.
Risen, has aught yonder caught your eye?
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way?
To you, Arisen.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find for you.
I have
material can be used to enhance equipment, and is a rarity besides.
I dare say the quandary of what to do with it is half the joy.
I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Let us ponder how best to proceed. Master, if you're carrying around anything you don't need, there's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
I've got a good view of the landscape from up here. Mayhap I'll spot something of interest.
Wait! Don't leave me here, Arisen! Thank you.
Look here. A path. Is it safe, I wonder?
I've a feeling 'tis best left untraveled. Am I the only one? This calls for a curative.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true.
No!
mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
When they found us. This shan't take long.
Understood. You'll want to remove that time, and soon. Compared to the monsters we often face.
Whenever I see so much as a gleam of treasure, I cannot help but want to claim it, however far it may be from our goal. Ah, yes. That's one of us has been down. so in step, eh?
The field unknown is the most perilous.
Be sure to keep your wits about you. I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide. Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not, I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.
Thank you.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
At last, the moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
When the mind is split, the heart must lead. Also, I've learned.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn ere long. I fear for the future of it. Nation, sir. Always a pleasure.